I'm going to show you how to create flowcharts using Copilot loop components and a special new coding system called Mermaid. So I go to Copilot and ask it to create a flowchart. Copilot cannot create that flowchart as a diagram or a picture. So I'm asking to give the output as Mermaid code. A Mermaid is a comparatively new development. It's a way of describing flowchart as text. So this is the flowchart. It has given me 4 or 5 steps. And then I'm going to copy this code. But who is going to convert it to a diagram? I've shown this in another video where we used mermaid.live and draw.io to convert this text into actual flowchart. But now the good news is within Microsoft Context, we have a Mermaid interpreter, and that is a part of loop. So right now I'm just creating a blank new email, and you will see loop components here. Loop components are not unique to email. They're available in Teams, Teams chat, Teams channel, and Teams meetings, Word, OneNote, and many more tools coming soon. So bottom line, wherever there is loop component available, you can use this Mermaid code. Problem is, you will not see that here. Don't worry, just put one of them. Paragraph is the simplest one. This is where the paragraph is, but I'm not going to write that paragraph. Just put forward slash. That command shows you what are the different types of components in loop that are available to us. So you'll see one of them as Mermaid. Now, in case you don't see Mermaid, then you search for code. Now, if you had chosen Mermaid, it would already have chosen this as Mermaid. Otherwise, it'll come as plain text or some other tool. So these are different types of programming languages which are understood. So just scroll down till you go to Mermaid. Now it'll show you two parts. The upper part is code, lower part is the diagram, and there is horizontal split. We will paste the code here and now see what happened. It created the diagram for us. And now you can use it wherever you want. It's that simple. Now, how does this work if you want to customize it? And that's a little difficult because you can't directly go here and change anything. You'll have to edit this text. For example, after crude oil, I want distillation and separation to happen parallelly. So crude oil is going to distillation and crude oil itself should go to separation. So what do? Here, I say A. So notice both of them now bifurcated. And now from both of them, this is ABC, I want D to happen. Now C is already going to D, correct? B is hanging right now, you can see it. I want B also to connect to D. I don't have to write exactly after B. I can go anywhere and say B is also connected to whom? D. And it works. It's a good idea to learn this syntax if you find this useful. You can go to mermaid.live and paste the same thing. But here you have many more customization options. For example, this gives multiple themes and there is an editor as well. By the way, what we just saw is flowchart, but there are many other types of diagrams available which you should also explore. For example, this is a user journey diagram. This is a mind map. This one is a Gantt chart, which is a very common requirement. There's a quadrant chart, which is again used to compare two things. For example, reach versus engagement. Third, more sophisticated option is go to draw.io. It's a blank diagram. Click on the plus sign, go to advanced, mermaid, and paste this. The benefit of draw.io is everything is customizable. It's a full-fledged editor, and this is completely free. So try it out and let me know if you like it. That's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.